Wedding mistake number two to avoid. I see a lot of couples waste a lot of time here and have things in reverse order from what they should be. Not establishing a budget or a range first before you go off in the marketplace and find out fees. After you have a priorities conversation as a couple, emerging out of that will be your must-have professionals. Remember that when you go off in the marketplace and you start getting quotes and all of that, that is not your budget. To officially establish a budget would mean that you would actually have to talk about who matters to you and the outcome you want out of your wedding. Because there will be tiers. You will have your priority professionals and then everybody else in tiers 2 and 3, depending on how important they are to you and the relevance of what they're going to deliver on your wedding day. This is Brian Kelm from Brian Kelm Productions. See you in the next one.